Here I am again. Yes, what did I decide to do? I decided to come to the mall. There's a lot of walking to do here. I tried to find what I wanted at Marks, and I tried on so many different pairs. Exactly what I hate. Nothing fit. Nothing fit. Very frustrating. Because I usually don't try on a lot. I try on so many. It's a Sunday morning, there's not much going on here, so I can maintain my distance. Little kids are still getting their skating lessons. So that has not been canceled. Must be hand sanitizing things. Oh yeah, in the middle. Okay. Sure. We have so many skating people. Seated from Cambridge. We had a few Olympic level coaches from around here. I imagine that's the reason. Even when I was taking skating lessons as a kid, my coach's husband was Olympic level. Don't remember what his name was. But Yvonne Tusek. I just saw a picture here on the Walk of Fame that we have here. All the athletic people who excelled in athletics. We've got an athletic hall of fame here. Yeah, so the roll of the rim is now automatically done. You can't even virtually roll up the rim. You just place your order and it's automatically entered and rolled up the rim. Because touching other people's edge of people's cups would be dangerous for the staff. So none of that happens. I decided to have lunch here. Mm-hmm. mocha. April pecan Danish. Mm-hmm. I'll finish off my chicken tonight. So I'm gonna go back to the bay. Last time I was here on Friday, I saw similar pants there. Didn't really consider them, but saw them. Mm-hmm. Well, since I'm trying on pants today, I'll go back and try on those. Now it's annoying. Now it's a thing, right? Nothing fits. I'll try more. As long as I have the deal on. I don't buy pants. There's no deal. There was a really good deal at Mark's. Just buy your stuff around. But no. Kept on going narrower and narrower around the waist, and it kept on not fitting. Oh well. Told her, I said, you know, that's why, probably why I bought men's Levi's originally. Women's Levi's don't fit me. For some bizarre reason. Men's don't fit me well, but better than women's. I think they try to make the women's fit by using the stretchy material. I really don't like the stretchy material. What's wrong with denim? I know. I mean, you actually have to cut things properly. Cheaper to change the material than to cut denim. I think I'm just going to fill up here because it's not great. People cannot imagine staying in their house with their children for 3 weeks. I have to get out. I have to get out. I have to get out. Well, I guess I don't know what that leaves me. I mailed my check. I tried on my pants. I went to Tim Hortons and didn't win anything if I roll up the rim. What else is there to do?